I never believed in ghosts until one tried to kill me. My mom died 3 weeks ago. Turns out, she was part of a secret society of ghost hunters called the Legion. They destroy spirits and demons, all of the stuff that isn't supposed to exist. There are four of them, including these two guys. They're identical twins. Now they want me to take my mom's place and join the Legion. I'm not sure if I'm ready for this. But when a demon is hunting you, you don't have a lot of options.